Hello children, coronavirus is spreading throughout the world. Here are the simple tricks to drive the corona away. Namaste parents. Hi dear children, welcome back to cognitive class. In today's cognitive class, cognitive workbook, page number 14. In page number 14, we have an activity, circle the darkest and lightest shades in each row. Here they have given intensity of colors. Circle which one is darkest and which one is lightest. Here we have shades of blue. When we compare these two shades, this one is darker and this one is lighter. Here we have shades of purple. When we compare these two, this one is lighter and this one is darker. Now move to textbook activity. Circle the darkest and lightest shades in each row. In the first row, this one is lightest. Circle this. And this one is darkest. Circle this one. In the second row, this one is lightest. Circle. And this one is darkest. Circle this shade. In the last row, this one is lightest. Circle this one. And this one is darkest. Circle it. In the next page, page number 15, we have similar activity. Complete these three children. Move to next main. Match the shades in the picture with the ones in the boxes. Here they have given one picture and here they have given intensity of colors. Match the shades in the picture with the ones in the boxes. This color is matches to this box. Next, this one is matches to this box. This shade matches to this box. Match it. In the same way, this shade matches to this box. Match it. This shade matches to this box. In the second picture, we have a cake. First shade is matches to here. Next, this one is also matches to here. This one comes to this shade and this one also. Next, these two matches to this shade. This one matches to this shade and this shade matches to this box. In the same way, here they have given two pictures. Complete these two activities also, children. Dear parents, kindly help your children to complete these activities. Thank you.